Well, yeah, nothing crazy major, but in the end, an announcement is an announcement.
Rated M for mature.
No! Brad! What's up? Actually, we don't really even have to go too far into saying what's up or anything, because we're just doing Twitter stuff right now. Twitter bullshit.
I changed my mind.
I should too. I think I have it on this one. I think. It's either that or I have the music on my Xbox variation, which is actually completely deleted now from my Xbox One.
We should have it, because I think both of those
I think so too. I guess I can't give 100% on that. What it says there is not true. So, I know you get a lot of your wrestling stuff that you ever hear through Forever Delicious.
Yeah, and SR Nato. Forever Delicious, SR Nato?
Yeah.
Or just random posts from people when they're scrolling through my timeline. Through my news feed. Which ends up being you, Bassett, or Mondo.
Oh, yeah. I had a fun one here. I ended up not going to Elimination Chamber last week, or on Sunday, because...
It looks like there was actually a few people that were going.
Oh, yeah.
T-Dot
was out there, and I think there was a few... There was a few other people that are other communities that I know were out there as well. And... It was definitely one of those events that it was a mixed bag event because of the beginning of the show was kind of, you might even see it in my live reactions too. It was kind of bad. Matches were fine, but like there wasn't much going on. And then oddly enough, it was a match that people didn't expect to be good ended up being good that picked up the show, which was actually the fourth show on the main card, which is the Nikki Bella and Natalya match. Ended up being really good, even though it ended up in like double count out. So their feud doesn't technically end with that. And then the rest of the show was just like spot on. It was one of those weird moments like, okay, we'll go with this. Very slow pickup, but
kind of set the time.
Yep. And you're plugged in.
Am I?
Yes.
I'm not logged in. Oh boy.
No, we don't want smartphones.
I have only 300 seconds.
You only have 300 seconds to plug that into your phone? Oh, jeez. But, yeah, the show ended up being a lot of fun, and then... Well, since I don't watch, like, things like the New Japan Pro Wrestling or anything like that right now... I watch sporadic matches here and there when I get a chance, but I'm also not going to set up an account to try to navigate a Japanese network, a Japanese website for their WWE Network variation that they have, which, and also the factor of, me liking to watch stuff live. Especially when the bigger events. Yeah, it falls under those aspects that I cannot necessarily watch it there because they air so early in the morning. Yep. Like there's only been one show that I've really been able to get up for. Or, get up for that aired in Japan. And oddly enough, it was a...
Yes, Delicious. We're about to have
Yeah. And oddly enough, it was the WWE Beast in the East special that happened on the network. And the only reason why I got up and was able to get up in time for it was because I fell asleep at like 6 o'clock. And it was like, okay, why not? Let's go ahead and watch the show. That ended up being an amazing show.
Oh boy. That was a high?
I was hoping for a low there, but okay. I'll get a chance to punch right off.
It might be.
But, so I didn't get to watch any of the New Beginnings stuff that they just did in Japan, though it didn't involve some of their more popular guys as well and their other factions to go along with it. That people Ooh. Really want to see.
Oh, it does! I saw the movie I saw. I saw it. You heard it here. Oh no!
Oh my god, that did not catch you. I think I would have gotten you into the wall there.
Yes,
I
would have gotten
you. Dust boot! I don't know the continuation point.
Oh, I even called it!
Ah, I was trying to catch grab. So, Raw ended up happening last night. And again, just like Elimination Chamber, a mixed bag show. First hour was like nothing, but they had some good stuff in the second and third hour. Time. What's up?
Long time, like since Saturday.
Well, for me, long time.
Yeah, me and Jeremy went down because Jeremy bought a game that was only down there.
Yeah.
So,
it's like screw it, we just go over.
Yeah, Bruce picked it up for him actually.
Okay.
From GameStop. So we went to
the
first
time. Oh boy. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I followed through with everything though. Dang you!
Low kick.
Yeah, you went for it. Nice! You're ready for it that time.
Oh, you...
oh no! That doesn't hit on the ground. Actually,
so,
it probably does, but...
Jimmy Lewis is looking, he's probably going to be jetting out of here.
Jetting out of here.
He's going to jog.
Oh, nice.
So he's not going to have him doing that.
Unless if he makes, like, a random trip from Cali. Just for a random match.
Oh no!
Oh dang. So, there's a couple. Oh, man.
Your black box is 400? Get out of here. That sucks. Oh, you.
There's a piece of me that says I should just learn Spanish from all that you just said there. And then you're gonna decide to just put me back.
Yeah. Oh crap, anyways. Suck.
No. Oh. Why? I hit punch. I hit punch instead of counter.
Maybe punch is the counter. But
We may be able to get Cheat that way.
Okay.
Up here, I told him, like, if he wants to fall, if he wants to push through the stairs, like, crash and fire.
Yeah. Oh no! Ah, nice. Grant has a PS4 now.
Does he? When? I will be at the Rambat and Spirit. Perfect. That's just what I want to do.
Yes.
Yeah, so I can play online against Trent. Let's finish the lag together. And we can come to hit the game.
You begin to love this game by playing it offline, and then you learn to hate it online. which would oddly enough explain, or would pretty much fully explain Maximilian's experience with DOA5 when he was playing Bob. It's like, I'm loving this! And then he played online. And that lasted all, yeah, and that lasted all of 20 minutes, maybe.
Oh, that wall saving
me. I gotta watch it at the walls.
Oh gosh!
Nice sidestep. He bought Chris.
It's Sunday. Well, that's all I need. Getting the free game from Tom Chrissy? Perfect. However, he's probably gonna spend the game for the
copy. If he wants the copy.
Then he better only just use blue flames now.
I think the unlock code will at least make the other costumes unlocked. So. Yeah. But get ready,
fight. No. Yeah.
Just not high enough launch. Wait for you to want to do something.
Oh yeah.
Okay, you're able to tech out of that.
Oh, I tried my new two.
Oh no. No.
That's not. Oh my gosh. I was gonna charge the freaking power blow. I let you do it too early.
I'm okay with that. I'm okay with the result of what I got there. Okay. Ah, it was too late.
Oh god.
It's the return. Pixel of health.
Oh, he didn't do it.
God.
Get ready, fight!
Oh.
God, jeez. Not the power blow.
Oh gosh!
Oh jeez. Oh boy.
Yeah, I don't know about the whole season. Okay, pack one sucked. The Chinese New Year Mandarin dresses, awesome.
Those
the
look good.
Upcoming crossover, probably going to be awesome.
Depends
what's
on what
after that,
get.
I don't know.
Depends on what characters get what.
Well, on the image, there's like 16 girls.
Yeah.
So that's like pretty much all girls, isn't it?
Pretty much.
Just about. How many are there being about? 28?
We can find out right now.
We got 10, 20, 30.
Well, we got 30 characters and one. Three. I guess we count that.
No,
though.
It's more than 30. That's 36. That's 36. 12?
One,
two,
three, four, five, six. Yeah. And you got one, two, three.
So majority of them.
Yeah.
But we'll see. With pack two and three, this season pass seems really good. If pack four is really good, I'll probably get it. I'm probably going to get it regardless, actually, but I hope pack four seals it.
Yeah. Like, I have so few costumes. In every way. Did I get... I did not get the Titanfall ones when I got the, when I got the Titanfall map. Or not the Titanfall. Attack on Titan. Attack on Titan. I get so confused on that because that's all my, buddies from, like, that went to school with me, who are out of state now. That's all they play now is Titanfall.
I mean, it's a good game. Yeah. If you have people play with that, it's good. It doesn't judge anybody. But I really like it, and I like the movement in it more so than I like the Call of Duty stuff. Yeah. Well, that's just personal.
Yeah, I think in the terms of the shooter genre now, I have pretty much determined. I pretty much determined that I prefer boots on ground and at the minimum bunny hopping. Could have done that.
Holy cow.
Get ready, fight!
So that's what I definitely prefer, the whole boots on ground. Like simple warfare, basically, what you would typically get with like the minimalistic of, you know, maybe bunny hopping and stuff like that, like you get in paper. But the whole aspect of doing wall runs and everything like that, just it does not fit for me in my shooters.
Did you ever get into?
Very rarely.
Oh, I didn't reach! I was like, I'm gonna catch this guy.
Oh, jeez. They had something at Christmas time with a map that I was looking to get, but I could never get. Where they took, I think, the stage Crash and had actually made it like a Christmassy snow level. Oh, James, you didn't do it. You didn't go for anything.
No.
And. Like, I haven't looked at see what they're doing for new content in there, whether it's just, like, new maps or it's weapon balances or anything like that, which I hope it's not weapon balances. Because I haven't played Mod War Remastered in a while. Oh, jeez.
Oh! I didn't want to do it. I screwed up.
I'm sorry on the second mid-counter, because that was not supposed to happen. That's not supposed to happen. I'll take what I get there.
There's honestly so many times I try to advance with Hakusa. I try to advance with punch counter, I get advanced kick counter. And then I freaking get to number one.
I'll take that for now. But yeah, that definitely has some interesting ones today, because we found that Bass's wall grabs air grabs near the wall just don't seem to work all that well. Oh no. That's us.
Damn, forget what I
fighting in characters with really quick jabs that are low, but they wouldn't be considered low in their actual fighter. Ah, jeez. Bye bye. Going on. So, there's games I want to pick up, but there's games I've got to play.
Right. Yeah, I'm like, I'm working on Nier right now, and freaking Tuesday, that Berserk Musou game comes out.
Oh, that's going to be something good for you.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited.
I've got...
However, what's his name? His name Aaron Spurlock. He was saying he wasn't really giant. He got the Japanese copy.
Oh, boy. So... for me, games I need to go pick up. I want to go pick up Nier. I really do. I just haven't. But I've also got Resident Evil 7 to play, which I might start tomorrow.
Why would you do that?
I don't know.
What if I can continue? What made you that time?
We'll go with stupidity and just hoping for the best. Right?
Oh, you tried to.
Try it. I'm gonna get that Hurricanrana at some point.
Get ready, fight.
But other game that I need to be picking up, or I really want to pick up. And it comes out Friday if I get the Ultimate Edition for it.
Oh, that's fine.
It comes out Friday if I get the Ultimate Edition. Halo Wars 2 comes out.
Why?
I've been catching with too many mid-plays. So, I felt my best option was gonna be catching with a mid-kick.
Get ready, fight!
target.
Best option. Run up, throw. Thought I was gonna have the punch. Nope. Nope. Chuck Testa.
So
yeah, lots of games to come out.
Yeah, what else? From you? Anything else?
Like Neo and Halo Wars 2 are like the big ones for me. Yeah. Maybe Horizon, which is at the end of the month. But that's all gonna depend on certain things.
So yeah, I got like dessert options.
Ooh!
Ah. That would have been pretty. I think that is funny, right?
I think I waited just too long.
Dang it. I don't want to say that for the next round.
Get ready, fight!
Being very hard to find later down the road and resellable if I decide not to play the game, I might buy the Zelda game on Wii U. Because you know they're going to make fewer copies.
Yeah.
It's just going to be like a Twilight Princess thing. Because that comes out on the release day of Switch, and it also comes out on Wii U at the same time. Okay. I was bold.
Get ready, fight!
many times.
I'm not 100% certain on that, actually. Painful!
I mean, I thought I did. Well, maybe I didn't. Get ready, fight!
I have no answers on why I actually did that.
Yeah, I can always catch every time with the follow-up kick.
Oh god!
Canadian convention, but not about to change that.
No reason to.
Happy to announce that I will be bringing it back. However, it will have a slightly different form this time around.
Okay.
So instead of being the first five people to sign up for the tournament, only involve two people.
Two people.
Only involve two people, and they will be randomly selected from the list of entrants, and they will get their entire. Venue and
penalty.
Okay. I'll give them the $10 back. So they look at the venue, whatever they did, because there's no guarantee that it is first or whatever.
Yeah.
If it is, it'll work out, because then I can just cover their venue while they're there. Or whatever.
Yeah.
You know? But yeah, so that's how it's going to be. Two people, randomly chosen, $10.
Interesting. Interesting. You're obviously going to have to throw me out of that one because I'm technically, though I don't have the TGZ name in front of me, I am technically usually in there without venue.
If you choose to be out, I'm placing no restrictions this time.
I choose to be out. Because
if you choose to be out, I will not be against it.
Because I will either A, be supporting the game via my... playing it and actually putting an entry fee in, and I'd rather it stay there and not get the money back unless I win it back. And or B, maybe retirement from competitive?
Nah.
Maybe not DOI.
Nah.
But maybe the other games. Some of the other
games. Zane is done. I think Zane about the same age, right?
Zane's older.
I don't know.
I think Zane's older than him. I'm 33. Scott's older than all of us.
Yes.
I would be the... If I was back in Ohio, I think maybe outside one or two people. Like, this is the one scene that... This is the, like the one scene where I am like... There's like 5 to 6 people that are older than me.
That's so what it is. Like the super old guy in the
yeah, like there it was like one or two people that was like legitimately we competed more often or not, and I was like the really old person back when I was like in my late 20s, like mid late 20s.
Oh, just a fan was right in the face.
Oh god! The squirrel! Squirrel! Dragon Ninja sponsorship changes up a little bit.
Yes.
Okay.
You don't want to do it a little bit different? I have not decided if I'm going to do an Edgar Grant raffle yet. Like, it's not out of the cards.
Well, I'll say, you still have a little
sure
bit of time.
I'm just not sure how it happened. So the first one, it was just the very last time. Everyone got their own.
Yeah.
Second time, we had much more involved. We got added entries every time they entered.
Yeah. I think you should get. You should give it as maybe one entry? I don't know. One entry throughout. Not through each round that you enter, just like throughout the entire season. Who knows?
Okay, yeah, I see. Even the playing field hit. I like that. Ah, sucker! Oh!
Damn it. Get ready, fight! Oh god! I want to go for... Okay. Actually, I should go for that. That would be good for that. Ow. I want to wake up and just do it.
Thank goodness. You can't stop. I actually tried to do the whole some extra damage.
So, for reference, we will not be able to do KI tonight unless if I get it updated like right now. Because the Ultimates came out today.
Oh! Get it!
And
I want to be able to do that. I don't think I'm ever going to get to do it tonight. But I want to catch it.
I might be able to pull that off.
Put it on that TV.
I might. Yeah.
I want to do his motherfucking spirit box.
I'll have to do some interesting workings and getting that out. Do I have the TV volume down on this thing? Yes. That way you won't be getting like random stuff through the microphone.
Xbox! Yeah. Yeah, give me that.
See, man, every time I think I'm out, they keep pulling me back in. Still, like, favorite voice to do.
If I get to do it once tonight, that's it. I retire.
You'll retire.
I retire for the evening. Okay.
I would. Well, the thing is, obviously, because I'm not switching over the Ethernet cables right now, because I don't know why.
It's gonna take a little
longer. It might take a little bit longer. Also, I might have to actually put in the passcode. Unless if the Xbox remembers it.
Don't think it does, actually.
Never mind, it actually remembers that it's there. I'm just online. Never mind. Okay. There should be an update, and then I think I have to do a download or something like that.
Huh.
Or there's just a download. I don't
know.
Because,
it was connected to Net, so it used to
do,
like, auto-updates?
Since it was all the way off, it won't do the auto-updates.
Okay.
I always turn it all the way off. So bear with us for a couple moments as I try to...
Yeah, you're gonna see me do a spirit bomb. It's gonna happen. Before I get too frustrated and quit the game, it's gonna happen.
Just out of curiosity, Django's Ultra is...
It's short punches.
Because I believe that's how the ultimates work. It's you start up your Ultra and then you go with a light punch.
Yeah. At least that's how I read it.
We can always test that out, because you can set that up in training.
Oh man, we're going to get taken over by Ultra Tech, though.
It's not the first time. It's like, it's not the first time Ultratech has taken over this apartment. Who's in there with us? Okay. So we'll go to a store. Extras?
Yeah.
Coming soon. Ultras. $0. 0 cents.
It says coming soon. Does that mean it's not out yet?
It should be out.
They said today, right? 14?
Yeah. Valentine's? It's either today or tomorrow.
Yet!
Yachty!
Cool. Alright.
So, downloading. That's downloading. We can get back into this. Oh god, that's...
Oh, you drunk. You would have gotten hit by a second one.
You have just enough time, like, I have just enough time that you get out of the hit, that no. You will get out of the hit stun that I can do as well, just neutral. So if you do nothing.
Okay, that's okay. I thought you were talking about just
I'm thinking that's the only thing that happened there. Oh god! Oh, I had to have been too soon on it.
No!
This product is installed.
Perfect. Oh god!
How's it going? Oh god! Oh. Damn, too soon.
No!
Dang it! So I have a feeling if I do play this game online, I'm gonna be stuck in the for a while.
This one?
Yeah.
Right now I'm at A minus, but I've spent a lot less.
Yeah. Okay, it says it's installed. Item unlocked, blah 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 blah. Current player level is 50. Okay. I'm curious. See, that's what I want to say is what I have to do, but there's a slight issue with that. I think it's supposed to be if you get a supreme victory is the only time that you can do it.
Sure, well, we can do
Oh, they're definitely there. Or at least it indicates something with a big, giant U and thunder on it.
Perfect.
So.
The same icon, so it has to be.
Yeah. I have Color 6 unlocked now. I'm just testing it. I'm just kind of...
You do have against people.
Yeah. Maybe they'll have something for it in training mode, too. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, that's right. You were playing on it last week, so... That's why it was a level 33. Now, this is going to be like...
No, yeah, because if you just put your the health, it's like... Yeah.
Oh, there's no way I'm going to do this on the controller. Horrible with shuriken motions on a pad. You know what, screw it, we'll figure it out later. We're still playing this game. I might just try Django just for the sake of it today. Just to try to get it. Oh no.
No, you held down for so long.
I really wish they would have finished off this thing.
Right?
Ah! Ah, dang it. I feel like you said, it just seems like there's more to this stage than...
Yeah, pretty much everyone.
Woohoo!
Way too late.
Oh, suck.
God, jeez. God, jeez. Probably about the tournament this weekend? This week?
Yes, it is this
weekend.
Saturday
tournament? Yeah. At TPG, it's the other side of the tournament. Yeah, I think they're doing the Call of Duty stuff this weekend, right? I'm not sure how he does it with his brand badge, but I know he has a set that's with Call of Duty Infinite Warfare and Call of Duty Modern Warfare.
Here's a $200 hot dog.
Potential, okay.
No, it's guaranteed. 100 from... Okay. 100 guaranteed and 200 potential, depending on if the thing is 25. 25 is, will get one from Ryan.
Oh, yeah.
Draft, personally. My Uber is running 100 sponsorships specifically from the morning.
Alright.
How can I not do it on that side?
No!
Why can I not do the statue? I need to do it.
Ah, dang it. I'm sure we're gonna get a spirit bomb tonight, regardless of how it goes.
Oh, yeah. Supreme.
Or I could just supreme somebody too. Or you could supreme someone. It could be supremes for everybody!
Oh gosh, he's
one more.
Oh,
well,
we gotta take the banner away.
Yeah, we're gonna have to take the banner away, aren't we?
Oh gosh!
I haven't made. I'm not attempting making one for KI yet. Oh. Then again, actually, it shouldn't be that hard to make it. Ugh. Like, I prefer Illustrator because I have so many more options, but Illustrator is just, like, the way they have everything set up is so bad now. Oh god!
So if I go into stance before doing it, it gets me 20 more points.
Okay. Oh jeez, that is the horrible decisions. Oh god!
Oh, I'm doing it.
My everything's in there from out there.
I just want you to do a thing.
Notice. Point 34 left.
Oh, you.
Oh, no. I actually didn't want that. Permanent strategy. I'm totally taking this out by now. Okay.
So one of these days, people will,
hopefully.
So I know for Rambats, we've definitely got Trent interested in a few.
Okay.
Whatever can make it, maybe. I'm not going to count on him a whole lot, but I mean, like, if he can ever make it,
we'll
do what we can to help him, for sure. Rich. Managed to get a hold of him.
Yeah.
And so, we'll see if he manages to make one out. So that'll be cool. And for either of those two dudes, outside of the what's it called, getting the sponsorship, if they don't get it, I might just help them out with like one of the two things anyway, because they have to get so far.
Yeah. Jeremy,
me. We'd probably be able to get Dr. Death on again, come around.
He's willing to take people's money.
If Japanese Steve comes for Sundays, he will be in. I hope he does. I hope he does do what I do on Caleb Sundays.
Yeah.
It'd be awesome. I don't think Lurker would do a Sunday. I think she's just going to do Street Fighter Saturday. Maybe Guilty Gear on Saturday as well.
Yeah. But I guess never know in the end.
Heck, she could even do maybe Pokken.
Yeah, that's right. She'd be interested in Pokken, so.
Let's see what else.
I figured that was going to happen. Figured that was gonna happen.
Did you just plug in the HDMI?
Ethernet, yeah. It should switch right over to wired.
There's a couple other people I'm thinking of. Westside, we'll see if we can finally get them out. I mean, they've been out once, I believe. I think it was during a danger zone. It wasn't even a
No, they were out during Rambats once, and that's been it.
Oh, that's right, because a few of them played Marvel.
A few of them decided to play Marvel, yeah. And they don't tend to show up even on the Sunday one.
Well, apparently Sunday's more difficult for a few of them. I know Jay works on Sunday. I don't know about Jelly Roll or I forget the other kid's name.
Need to open up.
He was wanting to play Mila. Tony's not looking right now, so I don't know.
Yeah. I know I'll be working one of those weekends. I usually work one weekend right now, but it's not always done unless somebody requests off. Give me my loot. Got a bunch. Yeah, go.
I still have trouble with that backspace sometimes, man. Even though I have the keyboard now. I still. Oh, man. Marvelous epoxy floor. Check them out and give it a light. I'll give them a light. Oh, pictures I've seen of him doing this
way?
Like, they look nice.
Oh, that's good.
They look freaking nice.
Oh, dude.
I mean, you don't have to get the like, good color. But
yeah.
Super nice, like, epoxy. Really awesome.
No, you're very much right. Man, that is
super.
That's actually pretty good. That's actually not bad.
A shout out to Margo for his business. Unfortunately, this last one, we had a no call measure.
Chango!
On the first day.
What a bitch. On the first day, too, that's like the greatest impression possible.
Fight on!
Because that's like the real interview.
Mm-hmm. It's your first day.
Like, the interview is like just like a trial, like, alright, we'll try you out, I guess.
Alright.
And then, first day.
Ready. Fight!
Might not let you do it, but we'll see.
Gonna do this. Test out my shurikens. And I also have been playing Cold War recently. I need to re-turn my true shuriken.
Either was it good enough or not?
Oh, it is over, I guess.
Alright. Well, let's have at it.
And I'm gonna be playing Django. Give me a bronze.
Well, yeah, can I reset?
I did not reset yet.
Oh, do you have to choose to reset?
Yeah. I'll show you how you do it. Because that was actually part of when I did my first video. With it as well, I kind of played off of that a little bit. It's like, maybe I should reset this. And try to re-qualify or something like that. You go down to there and I can just re-qualify. Now that video's out, I can totally do that. No. I would go to kill her again. Actually. Yeah, we're
doing
it.
Oh, snap. That's weird.
We're gonna totally do it.
Some guys, okay, right
a second road to kill her. Well, here's the aspect. You were making mention earlier, because you were the one getting, like, the killer rank last time. Well, I was getting, like, gold ranks and everything
like
that.
Oh,
were
you? I didn't.
Yeah. But the aspect that gold...
I still think some of the... I was looking
at some of the pixels of those golds and everything else to you. I still think... No way. No way, volume. No way, noise. But this way I can just play with another character as well.
Akimbo Slice.
Somebody actually got that name as their Xbox Live gamer tag during Modern Warfare 2. Akimbo Slice.
Alright.
For the, man, that was too good. Too good. TJ too, so.
Oh yeah, you have to go. Actually, if you say
no,
can you not come back?
No.
So you can ultimate him twice?
That would be awesome. That would be awesome if you could do that. Oh god. Yup, go for it.
Question right now.
I'd have to look into the ultimates again because I don't think you. Because as soon as you do an ultra with against TJ, when he has the ability to come back, you automatically go into its ultra engine. Like you won't have any time to do anything.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So I feel like you won't get what is needed in time. Road to Killer Django. Oh my god, I'm actually recording this BS too.
Django!
Oh, you don't get. Oh, that's right, you don't get
2 out of 3s. Yeah, I won't get 2 out of 3s until I hit gold. Sadira. Okay. This is going to be really rough because I don't have my typical BS. It shouldn't work, but it works against Sadira anti-airs. And by that, I mean if you jump backwards, I'm going to chase you down with Saberwolf and jump and air to air you.
Fair enough.
Fight.
So I'm just gonna fireball you. You have to get dumb enough to get in front of me. Oh jeez. Do it all wise. But he's always hitting a button, so that's good. That's good for me. He's always hitting a button. Oh jeez. Oh no! Really, you didn't give it to me.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
I should be able to just go and then boom, boom, boom. Victory. I guess I was wrong. I'm gonna get bodied so hard on this. Look at all that experience, though. You're gonna give me one more, aren't you?
Before I mean, it's
before
up
I
to you.
Before I tag you in, coach.
I want you to get your.
Huh? Shadow Jango had his ultimate in. I've never battled with Shadow Jango. Never done it with Shadow Jango. I've done his Raging Demon on people. I knew how to punish people with it too. He was pretty hilarious.
Welcome. Jango.
Well.
Oh, you get him again.
I got him again. That was probably his 10th match, so. He probably got put in the bottoms or something like that for his qualifying. Which is exactly where I got put with Saber. I got put right into bronze league. I had to build from bronze all the way up to bronze. I did, and that's what I had to do both times as well. Like, I expect to be bronze with Jango, unless if I get, like, every noob at the game for my qualifying matches. He's playing with different characters. You gotta give him that.
He says he's Jaguar, but he's not playing Jaguar.
I feel like he wants to play Orca. Oh, he's... Fire off three of them. I mean, if he wants to reverse the zoning, you know, I can play that game. That. Oh yeah, that's true.
Oh god.
Oh god. Yeah! For first go! As soon as I got off. Spirit bomb!
Yes.
So how do you like your dinosaur? Rare, medium, or well burnt?
I think it's burnt. I think we're beyond the well burnt. We're toasted. Alright, so who's next that you gotta do then? Tusk, TJ, Maya, or
I don't even know their ultras. Or their ultimates. Or their or any of their other stuff. So there's a way to figure that out. That's definitely a perfect way to end the video, like having that one line saying, how do you like your dinosaur? Rare, medium, or well done? We can figure it out. Maya's was very unimpressive for me to look at.
I like Maya,
so
the one I
don't think TJ's was very unimpressive. So who could I
Who else has it?
So we have Thunder.
Oh, Thunder.
There's five.
I didn't see Thunder,
so. Oh, there it is. Tusk!
Thunder!
It's the original. The original Thunder. The answer to this question is yes, we are going to use that. I forgot that was added to the game. That a more original variation to his costume came out. See, now take a look at that. We have a 7-foot tall person in Thunder, and then there's Agamos. Command list. Finishers. Okay, so he's quarter circle. That's not so bad. Because you gotta catch it right at the beginning. Try this again. Like, Thunder is like one guy I don't have any experience with. Like, even based off of like what you see there, he's like level 5 for me. And I think that all came from when T-Dot was playing him over at Rewire on my Xbox. See, it's going off the aspect that I won my first three matches, so it's going to try to say, oh, we need to find somebody who's going to kick his ass. Perfect. Alright, what are we going to get? Qualifier. Against Killer. Or silver. But we gotta use the Thunder. This Thunder. This Thunder will only survive.
Goodbye.
I'm hoping to get it.
Fight.
Oh, but this stage ultra too is too good. I love stage ultras as well. He is Dol Sim of this game. He is annoying. My best bet is to actually probably do that DP diving kick in. So I'm gonna have to
catch me first. I was kind of figuring out a few of his combos midway through that match. Oh Jesus, gonna be a lot of experience. Please go up on a full level. Dang it. They didn't even give me a full level. It was almost. It was close.
Projected. Placed. Silver. Don't worry, it'll go to bronze. I need to remind myself that I can garner one of those. His instinct dashes via hitting off the tongue box. As long as I get the light remote. Otherwise, that lightning bolt was gonna be really bullshit because it was gonna like always track to where you were on the screen and be like a hit. It was like that for a portion. Whenever they gave it the summer, whenever it was season two or beginning of season three, and they changed it, it's like, okay, it gives you an instinct dash because it literally made Thunder not what he was supposed to be. A zoner. So not only did he have like this brutality in like inside, but he had this ability to keep you away as well. And people do not like it. Oh jeez. There's my map. There's my main for some of these other characters. It's more on an aspect that I don't. No. I don't know their name on some of their auto doubles and their anchors and everything, so I end up messing up big time. I believe that's open or anything. So that would be great, but he might not know that. So I'll take it. Got it! I love this.
Ultimate. Now achievements.
Achievements. Supreme. It's the first time I've gotten a supreme victory with Thunder. Really? First time? Wow.
Well, maybe in online. Maybe in ranked.
No, you can get those achievements outside of ranked as well. Outside of online as well.
Alright.
I would have thought that would have been something I would have done. Did you want to play a match or? We can go out of there so I can do something. Do a couple matches to try to end the night or something like that, but it's much later than I thought. Then again, we started much later.
We
started at 6:40. Yeah, we started a little bit later than we usually do for this. Oh. Brooks converter. The only converter.
I forget too. I just know.
Most people consider it as the only converter because of the only converter because it's like the only one that people really like.
Well, I don't know. I mean, like, yeah, I guess. I mean, it's just very easy to change and really
easy. Yeah. They haven't had to do an update. Sure, I know. Oh no, you've caught me a couple times where it's been like very close to supporting this. Oh jeez! Why is that on? Should learn I have no idea how to turn this off.
It's definitely in helmet options.
I mean, that would be interesting to do. Oh god! It's the spacing of that one overhead that I just have no idea of. Oh god! That's gonna be like the one thing that makes my saber roll different from anybody else's as well. Oh, I have to try that. Oh, that almost worked.
Oh!
I'm going under that. I should have just gone for Ragged Edge. I was like, you know what, at this point, you're at the Supreme, so it's like, I'm trying, it's like, you know what, let's see it. Okay. He gave this stupid dog a dive kick. I would actually probably agree with Scott, but I was wrong. Dog a dive kick.
There's another way in there. He doesn't have zoning tools.
Yeah. It is a way around the zoners. But it's a less precision way. Like, I have that way, and I have also... Like, I have the two runs. But they're highly precise. Again. You know what would be really dumb? If they gave him a shadow dive kick. Yeah. That would be great. And I would love it. But it'd be dumb. It shouldn't be in the game. Ah. Dog.
Ultimate.
I think. Save Wolf will get one. They say there's only 15 more that will get one.
Like, I think they said there's gonna be 15 total. Okay. I want my dog to have an ultimate.
I think he'll get one.
I think he deserves one. I think the dog deserves a dog.
Fight!
Oh.
I'm just happy that I don't have to jump in. Like I have to do a Street Fighter to get my bag. See, that's like my problem having to fight you in this, is having to figure out when you're gonna go low or when you're gonna do that damn overhead. That's my answer to everything. Is like, okay, you're down right now, I'm going heavy. Yep, I guess if you guess breaking, you're wrong. I all of a sudden got like a bunch of damage from that, so. Oh no! I'm trying to. The thing I'm trying to pick up here, and I don't know if I'm going to yet,
Why is he pausing on that's another thing that's interesting.
I'm only at certain spots. I'm actually quite negative in other areas. Like, higher up there, I'm negative. But I'm trying to catch you more towards the feet and the chest, where I'm closer to being positive and I'm positive down by the feet. Oh no! That's right, flip outs.
What? American resets!
American resets! Down. I'm gonna take the aspirin to being just far enough away. I'm gonna take that and run with it. Oh no! Expecting Shadow something, I'll wake up on the damn wing kick.
Well, it's because I had time to respond to that.
Like, yeah.
Because if I had just not had instinct, then just the, yeah, probably not just woke up. Okay.
That's true. That is the one good thing on everyone's instinct in this game, usually that little time frame that allows you to actually. Sometimes with a Street Fighter 5 V triggers, you don't necessarily get them. If it's on the V triggers, it's just solely to make something else.
Yeah.
did one too soon.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
I just love it. At any given point. Ragged Edge is considered an opener. I was standing for them, and then I ducked for your overhead.
Oh, boom.
go!
I didn't have it yet. Or something. I don't know what happened. I tried to use
the control. Oh no! I think it messed with your timing that I didn't get the shadow run fully unblocked. That's what probably now happened, and it messed up with the time a little bit. Because I only got like 2 or 3 of the unblocked shit instead of all 5. Oh, jeez.
Hey, man. You're too like, you know, see it.
I know the wind keeps coming. But I don't react in time for it. In this casual session to work on. Oh god, dang it. Alright, we can end it. We've got fun. Plus, I'm getting that timing down a little bit better now. Try to do shadow cams. I didn't get one of them. I know that feeling.
Like, I want to not, like, preemptively guessing or reacting.
It's just the aspect that the reaction time to it is so quick that you don't necessarily have to guess it, it's just you have to. It's more of an anticipation of it coming.
Well, that's what I'm saying. I don't want to anticipate it. I want to react to it. It's possible.
Yeah.
I think it's just a matter of visually seeing it over and over again before I, like, recognize it sooner in its startup. Like, especially like Ragged Edge. Like,
yeah.
I should be able to do that. I mean, like, and I tried a couple times. I don't know if a few of those times it would have worked when you happen to be an instant cancer. I don't know. Maybe not. But every time that.
As long as I
didn't have the cancel and you did do it, I was just like a bit too late. Yeah.
And that and just like any other fighting game, it's being able to visually see it more and more and more. And then eventually you will just go nutsos.
Just like you'll be able to do it with the full roundhouse. Like,
yeah.
That's one that high level players need to be able to react.
Mm-hmm. And I'm not reacting to that quite yet.
Also, you let me get away with just pulling that into laser sword. So even if you were late, you still would have caught the laser sword.
You're absolutely right on that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, those are things I'll need to work on. And I should be able to work on those over time. Especially if I'm gonna play Django in like a little Road to Killer secondary one. Okay. The more I do it with him, I'll probably see how people do it, and then I can anticipate and know what it looks like when I see it, and it should end up helping me out.
I screw it because like there are times where I'm like I've got the DOA mindset, right? Like,
yeah,
I do the